Hey, this part 2 is opening the Elsa doll, so I hope you watched the first video. I have my fingers, I don't know, but keep opening.
Does he have central air? Oh, because I know he's got an older house.
This is pretty bad.
Are you happy now, Peanut?
Okay, so then we're going to do that one. It'll pause that for a minute. Okay, guys, so. Here's Elsa.
People are driving with a bag on their car. I think it is. They have it on the hood of their car. Oh, you did? I don't know.
Her shoes. Her dress and cake and her right hair. Hey, Mommy, do you like how my new Elsa looks?
Is that your iPad?
No, that's just my old one. You like
it? Yeah. You're not going to mess her up again, are you?
Uh-uh. I'm just going to keep her. I'm just going to leave her like that.
She just got home. So, she's got hyperemesis.
Okay, so I'm gonna just keep this.
Oh, I thought it was.
We will keep.
No, not hypertension.
Okay, so.
Oh, no, hyperemesis.
Hyper-media. Okay, Lila, you can mute them
already.
No, this is so that I'm going to just, like, keep for Elsa's bedroom.
Yeah. We have to give her IV fluids and drink some medicine. And then she said she had a follow-up with her doctor tomorrow. She's going to try to get her to the hospital tomorrow. What?
Okay, so. Now, this is the photo of her, and I'm.
No, she said,
so, I'm going to keep her in her room because